Well, 2021 was a very challenging year.
Through where if you had put that money into an S&P 500 and reinvested the dividends, you'd come up with something like $17 billion, but you think it's $200 billion.
Here, yeah. No,
help. Well, 2021 was a very challenging year.